YouTube's for brokies. We moved on apps. YouTube monopoly is cracking. It's all coming to an end. YouTube are exploitative. How much money and time did you put to take off of that job?
Bro.
Think about it. But the endless hours of us filming, the millions of dollars spent, all that time we put into creating content, which got hundreds of thousands of subscribers and millions of views for YouTube, we didn't get shit back. They wouldn't even monetize it, didn't give us a penny. Then they deleted it all.